Breaking news radio blog. Chinese shooter Siling Yi wins the first gold of the 2012 Summer Olympics. Weightlifter Hysen Pulaku is the first to be kicked out for doping since the games began. U.S. swimmers Phelps and Lochte will compete in the 400-meter individual medley final. Britain's hopes are high for Cavendish and Wiggins in the cycling road race. Breaking news radio blog.